Uncle Frank. Uncle Frank.
Is he dead?
I don't know. Check his pulse.
Oh, I don't touch raw chicken. I'm not going to touch some dead guy.
He's not some dead guy. He's Frank. Now show some respect and check your dead uncle's pulse.
Who are you?
Hello, Frank. It's your nephew, Andy.
I haven't got a nephew. And if I did, he wouldn't look like a big issue seller. Now I'm going to count three. And you and the skinny girl better be gone by two. One.
This is Errol, Sam's son.
You have a lovely home.
Two.
I'm too young to die. I haven't seen a solar eclipse.
Bang! Ah! Got your shit braids. It's not loaded.
You think I can't remember my own sister's loser kid? Make yourself home. Can I get you anything? Whiskey. Bourbon.
How about a nice chamomile, perhaps?
Just pretend he's not here.
Why are you here, shit brains?
I heard you were dying.
I'm not dying. Nothing in a good state and a lems it won't sort out.
Just came to see if I could do anything to help.
I haven't seen you for 15 years. How are you going to help?
I'm a great caregiver. I once kept a whole tank of sea monkeys alive for almost a year.
Just pretend he isn't here. Shouldn't you be in a hospital, Uncle Frank?
Those pricks, they don't want to cure you. They want to keep you nice and sick. It's like a line of drug company's pockets. Plus, I was banned. Groping the nerves.
What is the NHS coming to, eh?
That's Rasputin, the meanest fighting cock you've ever seen. 50 fights, undefeated. Oh, it's the light of my life. Anyway, nice of you to pop in. You can both piss off now. Antiques Roadshow's about to start.
All right, fine. We'll leave. It's just a shame to let all these go to waste.
There might be a little something you can do around the house.
You can have these when we're finished. First, how can I help?
You could do the dishes.
Errol, adults talking.
Kids, right. Do my dishes.
Why don't we go to the cinema after this, Uncle Frank?
They say laughter is the best medicine.
Shut up. Trying to find out how much this poor slate chamber pot's worth.
Should you be smoking in your condition, Uncle Frank?
There is lungs, he can do what he likes.
Do you know who you remind me of?
A young Brian Cox. The physicist, not the actor.
He's a Cox, all right.
You remind me of Elmer Harry. We was in the Falklands together. He was built like an anorexic flamingo and all.
I didn't know you were in the Falklands, Uncle Frank.
You didn't know your dick was attached to your balls. Anyway, he was obsessed with keeping his helmet spotless. If he got anything on his helmet, Harry'd be polishing away like that. Bullets whistling by him.
What happened to him?
Got his head shot off, and he made polish. Great funeral, though. Oh, his mum gave my helmet a little bit of a polish and also.
Nice one, Frank, you ledge.
Do you know, have a look at the shrapnel they pulled out of my arse?
I'd love to. I'm learning about the older generation. It's like the History Channel, but with less Hitler and more swearing.
Ask Frank if I'm in his will.
No. No, we've got too much in common. We both love antiques. You like collecting farts in a jar.
Jesus, that was once.
You ask him. Just be upfront with him. I think he responds to blunt honesty.
I can't ask him that.
You're terrified of him, aren't you?
Yeah, right.
Oi! Get your arse in here, Errol.
Ask him.